What's going on, everybody out there on the internet? Welcome back. My name's Fred Angel. Welcome back to LEGO Force Awakens. Okay, that was annoying. Anyways. Okay, we're going right into Firin. Versus Phasma. Phasma. What a name. Phasma.
Stop the resistance, scum.
What? We were around the corner. How did she even see us? I guess we're not going to be fighting her. I'm looking at you, girl. I'm coming for you. You know what? Oh, wait.
I can't hit that fucking head on the left. He's too well covered.
Aha. Nuh-uh. No, he's not. Bam. Okay, that did nothing. What about that? What does that do? What's that do? That took him out.
Oh, boy. You gotta take out that bridge.
That's a lot of guys. Oh, hey.
There. Explosives. Chewy, now.
Chewy! Wait, do I have to blow up both of them? No.
My shot.
Just one.
Come on, move up.
Oh boy, we need to just get one. It doesn't matter. Wait, where's Finn? Finn? We need you, boy. We need you, boy. Why are these droids all over here? Get out of here. There goes my ears. Hey, true Jedi. Haven't gotten that in a while. Now, how do we get in? Oh, we just built.
You want to do the honors, Chewie?
Of course he does.
FN-2187. I should have known you would have turned out to be a traitorous dreg.
You didn't mention she was such a good friend of yours, Finn.
Destroy that!
I wouldn't say friend. Wait, where's Chewie at? We need the one-shotting monster here. Do I hit her or what? No?
Thermal detonator, move!
Gotta love Chewie being able to one-shot people. It's always fun. I guess I'm not supposed to shoot her or anything.
I should have dealt with you back on Jakku.
Chewie, look! Below her!
There we go.
Can you hit her with an explosive from here?
Oof. You're going to be too late. You can't stop the Starkiller from firing.
I think we can, actually. Believe it or not. I believe we can. You know, if we just wait,
we need to
just do like a quick... Hey, wait, throw it.
Hey, Chewie.
I missed.
There's
I completely
opening.
Missed. Nobody saw that first one, okay? Nobody saw
lords.
It.
You are all mine.
Oh, boy. Hey, why did you put targets on your giant weapon? That doesn't seem smart. You could, like, show us your target? That'd be great. Wait, move. There we go.
There's our window.
Yes.
Oh, that's only one. Wait, wait. Oh, wait. Can you get that? No. Yes, they don't. She doesn't want you to get it. Fine. I guess it won't get all of them. Huh. I just realized you naturally regenerate hearts in this. That's
new.
Nope, watch out. Show it. Come on. Really, you're not gonna show it? Hey, there she goes.
Grab her, Chewie!
Oh, really? You're gonna think you're gonna be overpower a Wookiee?
The name's Finn, and I'm in charge. I'm in charge now, Phasma. Do it.
You can't be so stupid as to think this would be easy.
I disagree.
You want me to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shields.
What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? Trash compactor?
Yeah, there is.
Unhand me!
How dare you!
That's not a trash compactor. Wow, we were like right at the end. I stopped for a little bit there. Red brick. Never mind, I skipped to see what it was. We got True Jedi there, though. Which is nice. I bet you we got Captain Phasma, or do we already have her able to buy? That's not looking like it. No? More ties. Nope. Sure didn't. New level discovered, trouble over tall. We got us a new mission, boys. Yeehaw. Dakar. Is there going to be open world Dakar too?
Their shields are down. Let's go, let's go.
Let's go, guys. Come on.
No, it's just
the man
back at the base.
Race you there.
What's that guy bouncing on? He's bouncing on one of those bouncy balls. I forgot what they're called.
Poe Dameron flight suit.
What the? Hey, what happened to that mech?
Something important blew in its cognitive module. Any chance you can go grab a new droid for me in case I can't get this one working again?
Sure. Can't leave without the whole party.
There'll be some spare astromechs around here somewhere.
Typical. They never blow when we're preparing for something boring.
That's true, I guess. What's this? Oh, that's for that bonus level.
I really must speak to the Admiral.
Thought you'd be halfway there already, Snap.
Helping a friend with droid trouble. Oh, great. Which one?
All of them. That one. I'll give you a hand getting it open.
Self-assembly. Of course.
I need 50 for that one. Dang.
Dang!
All right, Green. You better be ready for action.
Come on. You've got a first-order installation to help blow up.
Whoa, they go fast in this. That's cool.
Take your time, Wexley.
I know.
Zipping. He is zipping.
Thanks. This one's a junker. Can you get my new friend on board?
You better hope he's a good droid. A good little droid. Otherwise, you're going to be in a heap of trouble, my friend.
In you go.
Black Leader, go to sublights on your core.
Roger, base. Red Squad, Blue Squad, take my lead.
Drop me on a light speed.
Oh boy. Alright. Here we go.
We got incoming TIE fighters. And missiles.
Oh.
We gotta get down into cover so we can lose them.
Avoid the missiles, ladies and gentlemen. Avoid the missiles. I guess you're not. Are you supposed to destroy them or shoot them? Looks like you can shoot them. Doesn't really do anything.
Try and knock their missiles out of the air.
Especially if they're behind me.
How about if they're behind everybody?
Jeez, always thinking about yourself, man.
Oh, I missed the minikit. That feels bad. Feels bad, man.
There's our target, the oscillator. If we fail, there won't be a resistance anymore. So I hope you're all warmed up.
Can't speak for anyone else, but I'm feeling pretty toasty, Black Leader.
Like I'm tucked up inside a tauntaun.
Didn't even scratch it. We need to use torpedoes.
Oh no, torpedoes.
Man, those special forces TIE fighters look like they've got enough to spare.
Targeting computers.
Wait, what's that big thing up there?
Potential weak spots. Once you're armed, aim for those.
What is that? Not a race, is it? Oh, I just started a race.
I got a tie right on my tail.
I don't want to do
it. To clean them off?
I don't want
to
do this. Oh.
Enemy ship is down.
Nice moves. When we get back, you have to show me how to pull them off.
All right, so it only takes one. Okay, it only takes one.
We're gonna try one of the other targets.
I've got him.
Almost nothing.
Oh,
keep trying the other points.
Careful.
That's another turret down.
I need another torpedo. Thank you.
Did it spawn another one? No. Oh, yes, it did. Haha.
A missile chasing my fumes. Barely dented
it.
I got a bad feeling about this, Black Leader.
I keep my things if I die, though. That's nice. Is that all of them?
I'm shot.
It's not working. All wings, break off and retreat. We're gonna need help.
Ah! Direct hit!
But no damage.
Guys, we got a lot of company!
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
What did you say?
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
He's gonna be my little friend.
You will help me escape from here.
I will help you escape from here.
Good. I'll have a few odd jobs for you.
The guy who voiced this, this clone right here, or not clone, sorry, trooper, because they don't use clones anymore, was actually Daniel Craig. He actually got like a little cameo. Fucking throw it. Other way. Can she use the Force now? She can't use the Force yet. She is not one with the Force.
So, any plans for after your shift?
We could go do some target practice.
No need.
Oh.
I scored 3.
That's awkward.
On my last test.
What the hell? That's a new base record.
I closed my eyes. Yeah, weirdly, it actually improved my aim.
What?
Okay. Why? Apparently, you can't jump here. Like, even trying to jump further onto the rail screws you up. So you have to go very, very slowly. Very, very slowly. Do I have to jump onto that? No, I can't even jump onto that. All right, so what if I do it now?
Wait down there for a minute.
I will wait down here for a minute.
You know, you don't have to repeat everything I say.
I know I don't have to repeat everything you... Oh.
Come on up.
Why do I have to put him up? Why can't he just automatically jump?
You dang idiot.
Oh, he's got the grappling hook. This is 1824. He's three numbers off from 1827.
Okay, I'll do the talking with the prisoner. I read up all about interrogation last night. The only thing I'm not clear on is exactly how watering crops helps get the truth out of people.
Watering crops? I don't think that's what they're going about, my friend.
I'm just saying. Probably have to do this first, right? No? Yes? Yes. Get him up here. Of course. Then, we do it here so we can get up here. And do whatever he's gonna do here.
Get me over to the other side of there.
Of course.
Of course.
Oh, wait.
Quickly, get over there and...
Don't mind me.
Just totally not being mind-controlled right now.
Don't mind me. What a cool... Oh. Oh.
Run away! He's in a bad mood again!
Oh! Ah!
I can't get through here.
No, but she can. Ooh, so many kit worth it. Will be nothing more. Yeah, I'll get it later. And now we push the plug in very slowly. The giant plug, do not electrocute yourself. I like how that guy's still here. This guy, I guess I'll have to... Sorry, dude. Had to put you down, my friend.
We'll have to split up here.
Yeah, you go down, I'll go up.
Just keep working your way through down there and we should meet up in a bit.
Yes, sir.
Don't you mean ma'am? Yes, ma'am. Open up. Please? No? Is it not gonna open up?
Whatever you just did, that's good. All right, now do it the other way. Yes, that's it.
Hey, grab that. We did it! Hooray, we've met up again! Hello again, my friend. Should I say my mind control minion? Oh, hey guys, don't mind me. Just gonna run up here and just do my thing. Apparently I lost... Oh, I still have my gun. Somehow I've gotten my weapon. Uh-oh. Oh, it's just a little elevator. We are missing our friend here. Hurried up there, FN1824.
You head up right and wait for me. I'll find a way across for you.
Oh! Oh! Very close to falling off. But not quite. Very intense music, though. Oh! Ah, that was loud. Holy crap, there goes my ears. There goes my ears. Ow. Why? Why must that be so loud?
That hurt, man. That's gonna be a droid with a grappling hook. Or a hook. That wouldn't be the grappling hook. That'd be the hook. Oh, hey, guys. I'm a traitor. Except I'm not. I'm just mind-controlled, I swear.
Come across.
Thanks for the droid.
Can you access that terminal?
Of course, sir.
Ma'am. It's a normal trooper. A normal trooper?
All right, I suppose I'm done with you.
What? You're done with me? I thought we were friends. Wait, how am I supposed to get...
Oh, one last thing. Stop being evil.
Wait, stop being evil? But I'm a stormtrooper. Hey, you, come back!
The troopers will be on our tail. We have to be ready for that. What happened to you? Did he hurt you?
What are you doing here?
We came back for you. Escape now. Hug later.
My friend's got a bag full of explosives. Let's use them. Knows their stuff.
No, Han, no. Do you know what happens next, Han? Don't go any further, Han. This is bad. Do not go here. Wow, this is a very big place. Holy moly. Okay. I guess we'll just figure out where we go.
Stop them! They're trying to sabotage the oscillator!
No, we're not.
They've got our number, all right.
There goes the element of surprise. Not sure what that leaves us with.
Yeah, I'm never one for surprise. I just like to go out with a bang anyways.
Hostiles located.
Get him, Chewie. Or I'll do it all. What's this? Something you have to come back later for then? Okie dokie. We have found a bomb. At least I think this is one of the bombs. That would be yes.
Alright, let's put together a nice big bomb for this thing. Alright, three more and we can blow this joint, in every sense of the word.
No, Han, no. Don't, Han, don't. Hey, troopers. What's going on? Hey. No shooting me. Ooh, did not fall off.
Yeah. I know. This one needs turning around, Chewie.
Here we go. And that's two. I can't bear to watch it. What happens next, everybody? Down we go. Now, what are we supposed to be doing here? We need some Chewie action. We need like a little droid. Where are you guys coming from? Excuse me.
See if you can get that droid out of there. I think we're gonna need it.
Oh. One more. Come to Papa, little droid. A sentry droid. He seems to not notice that we are bad guys. Well, there's two. And now we must go over to the other side. As we beat up this guy. Shoot this one.
This is the last one.
Shoot this guy. And that guy. And this guy. And all of them. I'm gonna guess we have to do it here. First, I'm gonna blow myself up. I knew it. So, Chewie, how about you don't do that again? Do not blow yourself up. That'd be awesome. Wait, what's it supposed to... Wait, what? Apparently I am missing... Aha! Oh no, the sentry has found us!
That droid's gonna keep calling in reinforcements if we don't deal with it.
I got it. That was simple. Droid is gone.
The droid is finished.
Wait, do it now. I don't need you, Chewie. That's all the bombs.
Son, he's gone.
Snoke is using you for your power. When he gets what he wants, he'll crush you. Come home.